Hello everybody, this is Chris. I originally made this video using the digital camera, but you know, wanted to change perspectives. Anyway, I was elated this evening because I checked the tracking this morning, and it had said that that my items would arrive by the 9th, and I was like, it's in the city in which I live. How is this going to take 4 days to get here? So I said, it's not going to take 4 days. It'll be here tomorrow, if not later today. And I was right. It was here later today. And you may be asking what, unless you haven't figured it out by the title already. Season 4, okay? And it hasn't been opened yet. I haven't taken it out of the plastic, as you can see. It's still in the plastic. And I decided to purchase the separate redemption. Because, and it's not out of the plastic yet either. It's still in the plastic. Because I went and got it out of the mail, went and got a shower. You know, it's 8:30 at night. Went and got a shower, and I came back to make this video. The reason why I got separate redemption is because, well, I have to wait till November to see season 5, which has part 2 of redemption, which is the first episode of season 5. And so my dad, I showed him the trailer for Redemption, and he wanted to see Redemption. And so I went ahead and spent the extra money to get Redemption's separate release. So anyway, that's pretty much it. I mean, I haven't got much to talk about since I haven't watched it, yet. I'm going to watch Redemption first, and then start on Season 4. I'm not going to probably watch every single episode of Season 4 right away, you know, in chronological order. I'm going to watch my favorite episodes of Season 4 first, and then go back and watch the episodes that I don't really care for.